Okay, so I'll speak in English. Anybody don't understand English? Most of you understand, right? Alright, I speak as slow as possible. Good evening, Wei 老师，各位师兄、师姐 and 同学们。
Hello.
Okay, I was born in Malaysia, but I lived in a long period in Singapore. So every year I always go for blood tests.Whatever health test that you mentioned. So when I migrated here 14 years ago, as usual, I would go for my annual blood test. My GP discovered that one breathing is both rare. So, and he asked me to come back 3 months later to check again. So 3 months later, I came back, I went to see him and I say,there's something wrong with your body. We need to go for further tests. So I keep asking what was that. Then he say it was fatty liver. So he asked whether I drink a lot of alcohol. I said, no, I don't drink alcohol. I have high intake of sugar. So I said, no, that's impossible because I normally drink coffee without sugar. My sugar intake is very, very low.Then the next factor would be fatty liver, fatty food. So I say yes, that's my favorite, especially pork belly. Okay, so, and we say you have to watch your diet and try to cut down the 3 items that he mentioned and come back 3 months later. So I didn't bother. I just continue my lifestyle, my diet, and 3 months later, I went back and he say,no improvement, the reading keep increasing, and send me for liver function test, whatever, anything to do with liver, all sort of tests, ultrasound scan, things like that. So he said you must look after your diet and all sort of things, so every 3 months I must go back to check. So after almost 10 years, I got so sick, sick, not sick of body sick, it's so fed up of the blood test.So instead of going back every 3 months, so I went back only 4 months or half a year. Then last year I was thinking, why don't I go for a second opinion? And then at the same time, I have this thought, I've learned Chang Sheng Xue for 2 years. I always help people to adjust, but I didn't think of adjusting myself. So at the same time, I went to see seek for a second opinion.And then I started to adjust, but at the same time, like I say, I went to look for second opinion. The doctor straight away says, since you haven't done ultrasound scan for so many years, send me to do one. So went to do one, yep, confirmed, yep, the fatty liver. Anybody know what is fatty liver? You know, right? Everybody has got fatty liver, it's just a matter of how much.So for mine is high, but not warrant for medication. So that was October last year, and doctor say you come back 3 months later and we do another test. 3 months later, that was December, January. So I went back to Malaysia for Chinese New Year. So you know what type of food, right, during Chinese New Year. So, and a lot of fatty stuff and things like that.So when I came back in late January, I didn't bother, then February, yep, I went for test. But like I say, in October, I've started to adjust myself. So February, when I went for another ultrasound scan, there was no more fatty liver. So I just thought, miracle. Okay, doctor say, did you do anything? I said, no.Didn't do anything, just continue my lifestyle. So until August this year, a few months ago, went for another comprehensive test. Doctor saying, no, you always say you have fatty liver, but the result says you have no fatty liver. So that's it. It's a miracle. And thank you very much, Chang Sheng Xue. And I hope everyone have confidence in Chang Sheng Xue. I think that's why you are here.Thank you. One more. one day, I picked up my son to go home, and my car remote control to open the garage not working. So I told my son, let's see, you want to see magic? So I put the remote control in between two of my pump. So for about a few minutes, I press the garage door open. My son said, wow, that's magic. Thank you.